Hello?
Hi there. Is this Mr. Hendrix?
Yes, Jimmy. Who's this?
Oh, this is Colonel Harland Sanders, Jimmy, from Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Oh, hey. How you doing, man?
Well, I'm doing pretty good. Listen, I know you're a busy man.
Yeah, just about to head down to the studio, do a little bit of recording, but that I picked up the phone and thinking it was going to be my manager, but what can I do for you, man?
Well, Jimmy, I'm just impressed by how much of an impact you're having on the young people in the world with your music, you see.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, I think all of us are trying to have an impact of good on the generation that follows. Mm-hmm. So it seems like you, in many ways, have been electrifying, certainly the kids in the 60s. So, my hat's off to you.
Well, thank you, man. I'm just trying to play the best of my ability and, make people feel something.
Yeah, I remember reading that you were in the 101st Airborne. Is that right?
Yes, sir. Yeah, I was. I did serve.
Well, my hat's even further off. I suppose I might as well just kind of throw it across the room.
Yeah. Well, there was a lot of us that served. It's not no big deal, really. And what did you say you wanted?
Oh, well, Mr. Hendrix.
Call me Jimmy.
Jimmy, you can call me. You can call me Colonel.
Okay, cool.
Well, as you may or may not know, we don't have a particular theme song for Kentucky Fried Chicken right now, at least not one that's fully ingrained in the minds of the people, you understand?
Okay.
Yeah, so I thought maybe it might be something you want to take a stab at with your guitar.
Sorry, how's that now?
Well, just to create a kind of a theme song for Kentucky Fried Chicken with your characteristic acid rock guitar playing.
You want me to come up with some sort of a riff or something for your chicken advertisement?
Yeah, basically. It wouldn't have to be too long, obviously. If you've heard our commercials, you know that they don't last very long as it is. And then I imagine the music could just come in as a sort of a tag at the butt end, to coin a phrase.
Yeah. See, I don't know. I mean, first of all, it's an honor to be asked.
Oh?
But it's not really in my plan.
Plan, huh?
No, sir. I'm creating something that's it's very specific, and I'm working pretty hard at it.
Uh-huh.
In fact, like I said, I'm about to go into the studio, and some of these cuts I'm planning, they may go on for 15, 20 minutes, you understand?
Oh, well, we don't need anything like that.
Yeah,
well, maybe there's just a little remnant of something that you do in the studio today, for example, that you might think, oh, well, that might be sort of a cheery little bumper for a KFC commercial.
Well, still, the point...
And I have one of your engineers just sort of cut that out with a razor blade. Heck, you can put it in an envelope and ship it to me if you like.
Yeah, Colonel, listen, I'll tell you what. I'm going to be honest with you. I get approached by lots of different companies and people and so forth, and it's just not my path, man. It's just not the way I'm going.
It is not, huh?
No. But I wish you the very best, and I'm sure there's people out there. Where are you at, anyway?
Right now?
Yeah.
Well, I'm just sitting at home in Louisville.
Oh. Well, I'm sure there's some session musicians out there who would love to take a swing at Jingle for Kentucky Fried Chicken, so... I think in this case you're better off leaving it to the experts.
Experts? You certainly haven't spent a lot of time in Louisville.
Yeah, that's true. Well,
thanks for taking the call anyway, Jimmy, and I wish you a lot of luck.
I wish you a lot of luck, too. Thanks very much for the call. Peace.
Yeah, peace. Peace to you, too, Jimmy. He's a talented and popular fella. I wish I had taken advantage of that offer and gotten some advertising in on that Woodstock thing he played at. Thank you.